come to this Swedish tradition holiday thingy, which is called midsommar. Jag hälsar dig hela stilla. And now we are clipping some ormbunke, snake bunk. Yeah, we are going to have a pole, like pole dancing, but we dance around it and not on it. And we're gonna tape this to the pole, and it's gonna look very pretty. We have now picked out all the björkris and ormbunks, and we are descending from the mountain. Have a pole, and the pole, this side of the pole, which is gonna stand right up, it is double the length of the pole that is going to be on the sides, like, and have the balls on. And we have the expert here on the saw machine. Look at this, Kent. It is perfect.
Boy, look at this.
He is an engineer, almost. He is a second grader architect. He can do poles. Look at this. It is not going to be this high. It is going to be like this. I am going to show you how this is going to look. Now it is naked. It is religious. Maybe this is Posk instead. I take my quast and I jump on it and I fly away. I am standing here with a cross, and the beginning of this midsummer storm is the cross. And we have put the small piece on the big piece, and then we are going to clay it in some greenery, and we put it on with some stålstråd, steel thread, and we just la 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 la.
All right, good morning.
Good morning, everyone. Little craft station over there where we do the balls to the milestone.
We just have to put on the kransar.
The kransar?
Yes.
The balls.
Is this a penis metaphor?
It looks like a penis, because in the Swedish summer, the summer is coming and fertilizing the earth so we can plant food. It's a symbol, so the penis is like whew, 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 coming into the ground. So the flowers and the food, like potatoes and cucumbers and all of that shit, that it will grow. We dance around the maypole, the penis, so it will fertilize, so it will, we will have a good year. So it's like for good luck, like people dance for rain. Now we are going down to the ocean to swim.
Of course, you've probably seen the documentary Midsommar, very accurate. So of course, this mountain here is where we sacrifice the people.
Which today is Oscar.
Today, and he will jump. And if he doesn't die when he jumps, we will smack his head with a plastic shovel. It takes a while, but of course it's how you do it, because that's how the documentary said we do.
It's a big honor.
And of course we also have some
murder strawberries.
Some murder strawberries indeed. I was gonna say we all go to the förråd and have just a bit of casual group sex.
Casual.
With the grandparents helping out, because yes, that's what you think we do. I'm so offended by that movie. It sucks.
Now we are making the flower crowns. Okay, here is mine. I'm not finished. And here is another example.
Hello and welcome! We are now eating some food. You see my plate? I have licked it good. Yes, very good. No, I'm just kidding. Here we have Hanna. She will take it. Now we have some moppe boys. It is classic for the countryside in the Sweden. The moppe boys is vandalizing and driving their moppies very fast. Look at his bun. He is very proud of it.
Skål!
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 Skål! Skål!
Tradition.
And now we're gonna play a game. You have to put the tampon in here, you have to squat, put the tampon inside, and then you have to wait for the tampon to swell, and then you have to run back to your teams.
Helan tar den höll inte halvan på. Helan går. Sjung hoppar alla lej. Älgen Hans, han äter både sten och grus. Älgen Hans, han välter stora hus. Älgen, 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 älgen Hans. Han har så stora horn. Han äter